I just went to the Oval Office and found this beautiful letter from President Obama. It was really very nice of him to do that, and we will cherish that. We will keep that, and we won't even tell the press what's in that letter.